At UN Ops, we are now establishing a global innovation ecosystem. We're actually aiming for 15 to 20 global innovation centers around the world. So this is a part of an initiative where we will then look at the big issues and challenges of the world that UN Ops has a deep knowledge on the field. And then this will be the base for the challenges that we will address. So we will work on this together with the private sector and educators and so on to make it strong together. So we are not here to reinvent the wheel, but we are here to connect.
When we learned that the site was going to start sponsoring the UN Ops, the new Global Operations Center, and we started learning more and more about what the UN Ops was, we got really excited about working with them. And we realized that Design School is also interested in reinventing itself and broadening its design education and looking at solution design and business model canvases and looking at design thinking. And we realized that we could put together the UN Ops and the IKDC and have a mutual benefit. We want to engage more with the local community and the local education, design education here in Lund. And also we want to get more involved in real life challenges and real life problems.
So what we have done is that we have identified 5 challenge areas that we have presented to the students, and they are referring to resilient infrastructure, for instance, and things that we all know are big problems, like how do we handle waste, how do we make sure that we get clean water, and how do we react when we have emergencies and catastrophes happening in the world. And together with Sony, we can then coach them along the way to make sure that their solutions will become as strong and relevant as possible.
I started with working on social infrastructure, and the type of natural disaster that I decided to work on is heat wave, because it's quite dangerous and very underestimated. What my project is about is using social platforms to help people get through the heat wave as a community.
What we're actually trying to do with this course is to help the students understand that they can use their careers to change the world, to not just be designing things, but be designing solutions for real life challenges.